Hey guys, doing a quick demo ride over at Del Amo Motorsports of Orange County. Getting a feel for the Gixxer 600. I think it's a 2016 model. So pretty nice. So it's more comfortable. Definitely has a slightly better seat height than the R6. It's got a nice power. I got it on A mode at the moment. It's got a nice kick for 600. So I'm liking this Gixxer. It's pretty good. It's got custom levers, shorty levers. Pretty good. I think it's got a custom exhaust. I didn't even really pay attention, to be honest. So we're just following the leader here to see how far we're gonna go. I'm on third gear. I haven't really been able to go any further because we kind of have to follow this guy all around, but it's a pretty good experience so far. I mean, it's a nice bike. Possible upgrade for my R3. Nice handling. Again, I've only kept it in third and fourth, really, to pull these damn papers out of the way. But yeah, I mean, it's a nice experience. It's not a bad bike. Far pretty good overall. Good feel for the bike. It's really nice. I like the nice kick of it. Let's do a quick little walk around here. So this is what it is. So it looks like it's stock. I don't know. I can't tell. It doesn't have any name brand, but it might be custom for the exhaust. But that's what I got to test. All right, guys. Let me know what you guys think. I'll catch you guys on the next one.